This is a song which is very close to me, you know. My dad was one of four brothers. And in the late 60s, his youngest brother, Charlie, the fellow who my son is named after, died at the age of 17 in a scuba diving accident off the coast of Queensland. And my mother had a younger sister, one and only young sister called Raewyn. And she, in the early 70s, committed suicide. She slashed her wrists in a bath and killed herself. And I'd lived with my parents, obviously, for a lot of my life, and I knew these two separate things, but I'd never connected the two things as to how it may connect them. What my father would have been able to say to her, because he too had the experience of losing a sibling. And one day it did connect in my mind, and it just happened to be when we were talking about subjects for writing songs on. This is a song called Raewyn. There's a black and white photograph of Raewyn. I know the place and the year that it was taken. Gosford, before all the houses, Foresters was still uncrowded. Footprints often only your own. Over the sand dunes and into the mangroves, he gets his camera out, and that's where Uncle Peter goes. He took this photograph of you with your wild hair, just back from America, in your print top and your flares. So much light in your eyes, no one read the despair. The scream in the night, my mother shaking with tears. Her little sister pouring down the stairs. Oh, Raewyn is no longer here. How little do I know of the pain of my mother? If I'm now just thinking, if I lost a brother, how many nights has she lain awake shaking? When I could have held her, shared the pain she had taken. I should have held her and told her that I loved her. A son needs to say it when he loves his mother. Jolly Jack Crowe was out on the ocean. Is Charlie asleep alone, deep within the motion? Jack's eyes hollowed from the inside. His life and heart had been pulverized. Guilt's not so loud in a bottle. Taking risks and bought for sons and good fortune. How could he know that was the tide his luck was leaving on? Nobody talked of beauty lost and undone. Everybody balked when we named our son. But it's time to stop blaming Jolly Jack Crowe, whose grief knew no boundary and swallowed him whole. Fighting for the dead, fighting for his soul. I love him more thanks to my Charlie Crowe. How little do I know of the path of my father? If I'm now just thinking, if I lost a brother, how many nights has he lain awake shaking? When I could have held him, shared the pain he had taken. I should have held him and told him that I loved him. A son and a father should always be talking.
Son and a father should always be talking.
Son and a father should always be talking.